Hey guys, welcome back. This week's Truth Talk is called Compare No More. And I wanted to do this Truth Talk this week because I wanted to out myself and share with you guys that I think over the last couple of months, I have been comparing myself to others. And it's a little bit of an old practice of mine. It's kind of crept its way in. And I think it's an important topic to touch on and to talk about. I think that a lot of us compare ourselves to other people frequently. And I also believe that when we compare ourselves to others, we are committing probably the greatest act of disrespect towards ourselves. Because the truth is, and the reality is, that there is only one you. And it is our responsibility to share our light, to share our heart, our authentic truth, and our authentic self with those around us and everybody that we meet in all of our situations and all of the opportunities that we are given. And I'll share a little story. When I started dancing professionally for a sports team, our first practice that we had and that we went to, you know, our coach was super inspiring and really all-encompassing of all of our own individual and unique styles and who we all were as individual women. And we were told that, you know, we live in a multicultural city and we were all hired for very specific reasons and we were not to change anything about ourselves, that there was a reason why we were all on that team and each one of us contributed to being a part of that team. And then there was a shift in my second year of dancing professionally where I think that ideal slightly went out the window and a couple of us were pulled aside because we were told to effectively to lose weight to fit more into a specific mold. And so from there, it kind of started a real intense fear-based thought pattern within myself, and it started to filter and trickle and run off into other areas of my professional life and feeling unworthy and not feeling good enough and not feeling valued because I no longer was valuing myself. I wasn't owning my worth anymore. I was letting other people's beliefs interfere with my own. And so one example, I would go to acting auditions and I would sit there outside of the audition room and I would take a look around me and I would just think, you know, crumbs, I don't look like anybody that's waiting to go into this audition, and I would beat myself up. And so when I was going into the audition room, I wasn't sharing my light and I wasn't giving what it was that I had special to offer. And so finally I woke up one day and I was like, hold up, enough of this nonsense. This is absolutely ridiculous. And no, I might not look like all the other girls that I'm auditioning with. However, I only myself possess what it is that I have to offer, the same way they only possess what it is that they have to offer as well. So each and every single one of us, we have something unique and special to offer within our gifts, within our talents, within our soul, within our heart, within our truth. And it is up to each and every one of us to share that with ourselves and with everybody else. The truth is, there's always going to be somebody who is taller, somebody who's smarter, somebody whose resume is a little bit beefier than yours, or somebody who maybe has a bigger house or has had a longer lasting relationship. And all of that is just the stuff. And that's just all the stuff that makes us believe that maybe they might be in a better position than where we are at. When in reality, we don't know what's going on beyond or behind all of that stuff. So it is far more important to realize and understand and really sit with ourselves and take into account and understand all that it is that we are and all that it is that we are not, and being okay with that and really accepting that and embracing it and then sharing that. So knowing what it is that you bring to the table, because absolutely nobody in this entire world offers what it is that you have to offer. And the truth is that each and every single one of us are destined for absolute greatness. So share that light, share that greatness, and just share you and your authentic self and your authentic truth. Really get to know who it is that you are and then you can radiate that energy and you can share and spread that person. So this week, I think the best homework would just be to take a step back and sit and reflect and say, okay, this is who I am. This is what I have to offer. These are my gifts. These are my talents. And this is what it is that I'm supposed to share. This is how I can uniquely spread love towards myself and towards others. And share your light. Be the light. And be the change. From my heart to each and every one of yours. Namaste.